Okay, guys, I apologize for the shoddy microphone quality beforehand. I'm using my headset and I don't really feel like getting the Yeti out. But I just want to quickly show you guys something. And I've had this issue with the monitor for a while. I was just not really too lazy to fix it. Now it's just starting to really bug me, especially how much I paid for this monitor. I paid 250. I'm going to say 250 or 300 for this monitor. But, we'll quickly show you guys something here. If I were to open up something like, say, Paint, and it's not just with Paint, it's anything that's black. If I were to open up a black picture, as you can see, it's normal for right now. If I move it down here, I don't know if you could see this little red dot right there. I can see it in my monitor, my other monitor. Kind of hopefully I can kind of get in there. Probably have to adjust my tripod here. Hold on. There we go. I don't know if you guys can see that little red dot. But yeah, every time you see blacks, that little red dot right here appears. It's annoying. If I move it out, you don't really see it anymore. So every time there's something black, you see that red dot. And there's one point where you could see two. Like there's one up here. So, I don't know. Dell Ultrasharp U2410 monitor. So, there you guys go. I honestly don't know why I get that red dot. Anyway, if you guys know any fixes for this without me having to take the entire monitor apart, I'd appreciate it. But yeah, and of course autofocus wants to be stupid. There we go. Anyway, till next time, guys. Thanks.